called Stop the World in Its Tracks. For the death of a lion, but spit vitriol needed at the thought of defeat by a few desperate refugees. The minister's cuts to the LCD are rapidly re-justified. He's a person inside, but so many have died, a result of his bumbling crimes. You feel the sun close to him the night. You hear them cry themselves awake. I can't be the only one around him who's losing sleep and face the facts. We're underwhelmed and all the time. That won't stop the world in its tracks. A city of commerce and factories, now tall with apartments and cranes. But the word on the street is now mute and replete, 'cause we don't know each other's names. In House the End sits an OAP, forced to choose between eating and heat. No one knows that she's there, and it's not like they don't care, it's just that they never meet. If you listen closely in the night, you hear them cry themselves awake. I can't be the only one around here who's losing sleep. Around a brand new flag, when George and his dragons are slain, we can melt apathy if we keep disagreeing, and promise you'll always change. I cling to my hopes, ever positive. I believe in a future that's bright. We've a long way to go, and God only knows.